This demonstration is the launch of a campaign to raise the profile of San Francisco's hotel and food service workers. Workers marched throughout downtown in the middle of rush hour traffic, stopping at prominent hospitality industry locations. Over 12,000 hospitality workers across the Bay Area are prepared to negotiate with their employers.
Pinaglalaban namin ang karapatan ng mga manggagawa, ang medical namin, at ang contract signing, kasi matatapos na yung kontrata namin eh. Hindi basta-basta ibiyaabot ang aming kontrata.
We have to fight for that one. All local too is here.
These workers say other than health care, they are fighting for livable wages and retirement funds. These Pinoy hospitality workers say they are in solidarity with other communities in standing up against the divisive attacks by the Trump administration against immigrants and minorities.
Diversity is important because people from every country, when we get together, there is strength, there is unity.
Justice!
This demonstration was part of a National Day of Action for hospitality workers across the U.S. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.